Okay, you explain to Abang how to properly mount the...
More like him, he's the one better.
Naikkan sikit handle ni. Buka.
So the chain, how often you all must service?
Oil is always 2 days or 3 days once if you want to oil.
Oh, to oil the chain?
Yes. Yeah. Tak boleh.
Okay lah. You can just try that. Cut the stick's chain to oil the distributor every 2 or 3 days. You get the singer oil, you know singer?
You saw that, right? You saw I bring it somewhere, that's why inside my video or something.
Is it?
I don't know.
Yang apa? Saw
wizard? Singer oil.
Tak.
Singer oil lah, it's really singer oil.
Ah, correct lah.
Yeah. It's really, really singer oil.
Memang...
So you...
Usually people our age will know what singer oil lah. Kalau tak kenal
lah. It's a...
Jockey, yeah.
Yeah. Then the legs does put here. Yeah.
You want to put on top
your head? Comfort. Leg go also can lah.
Put on top the thing lah.
The handle is a bit low
ah. So he prefers to sit. Sekarang dekat Japanese sudah tak banyak orang motocross lagi lah.
Banyak. You all love with me. Oh, dah
kat sini bro. Bro, dah dapat
balik.
Gets used to, some
used
to lah.
Sorry, need to get used to.
Yeah, it gets used to
The brake is here.
The brake.
Sorry.
Both brakes.
It's
okay.
Need some getting used to.
The brake for one caliper or for both? Okay.
Left side is for you. Right is for
one.
Oh.
Once you are on top of the net.
Yeah.
This is always good.
Yeah.
Once you let go, the throttle will come back. Anytime and every time.
Okay.
You must let go. So you let go. Let it go.
Okay.
Not you
on and break at the same time.
That's where you lose your balance and you think that you are not stopping. Actually you are stopping. But it will take a longer
distance.
Stop at the brake sensor.
So meaning you have to get used to having original brakes. Original brakes, once you depress the brakes.
Yeah.
This won't. It's like off.
By itself,
yes.
Original ones.
Original brakes, yes.
Oh.
Because they will have a sensor whereby the.
When you brake, it will cut off the. So this one has been modified a bit.
This is because we changed the hydraulic brakes.
Oh, I see.
Those are mechanical brakes. So mechanical brakes work as such.
I see. When you press, the throttle just shuts off. Okay.
I don't have an original one because all changed.
Okay.
Don't want you to get shall we say, put off by this lah. This
right. Really
because he's
used to it anyway.
So okay. when the new one there's always until you are used to that.
Then
you will tell me, Faizal, what to change? Because I'm used to my mat. So once I'm used to my mat. Faizal, I want faster. This are normal. The original ones which the 1000 watt, it won't go very fast.
Okay.
But it can climb hills. That's the thing. The difference between Takoto and Chinrai. Right. So 1000 watt, right? If you go to see any Dualtron,
go find it.
So it's helping both going up here. For us, it's only rail. That's why we can afford to sit.
I see.
So our whole weight is
given
to the rail. So the front is just maneuvering and steering.
So 1000 can take my weight as well,
yeah.
Uphill, no problem.
Oh. Yeah. You'll be surprised if I were to tell you that. Yeah, because on camera I cannot. I have to tell you whatever standard specs.
Okay.
Without coming out a single cent, I can just. No.
Come on.
Try lah.
I already have mine.
Yeah.
I don't mind trying.
Yeah, try lah.
So it's very easy. Okay. First, the mat always when you mount, always off. Everything must be off. Because we don't have a switch, on-off switch, right?
Mm.
So then you sit, then you on the throttle. When you are ready to go, then you twist. Slowly. Never mind. Feel the throttle, yes.
Whisper at your ear?
No. Serious?
That's usually with my 8-inch. I can go very slow and still better.
So actually when you get used to it, then you know how your machine works.
Yeah.
Because this is always the case. And any new stuff that you try on, that's like always gonna be hiccup, is it?
Yeah.
Awkward. Now you
are tempted.
It is a good ride because the 1 year that I've been having this, I've been studying it. I don't want to push it up for good yet because we don't know the disadvantage. I know advantages. Advantages is you want to get very easy.
Yeah.
But disadvantages, it has a disadvantage. The disadvantage is only the chain drive. The chain drive, unlike the Evos, our motors won't shift.
Yeah.
The Evo's motors will shift, so you need to do quite a lot of calibrations and stuff like this. So for this, it's only the rear tires. You need to concentrate on the rear tires, making it align. So,
it will go align off.
You need to tighten.
The
chain.
But how often do we have to tighten?
Maybe once a week.
Oh, but we do it on our own, lah.
Yes, I will guide you.
Okay.
I want to put it on video, but the whole world going to see then I got nothing for it. Yeah, really.
Yeah, that's true.
It's a worldwide brand. Yeah. Everybody's looking at my videos. But they just quietly seeing. Say something lah, thank you or what. No, quiet, seeing. When I saw the demographic map, South Korea was so dark, you know. So dark, you know, really. So, yeah. I'm very proud of this, and if anybody comes on board, I will serve. How proud I am, I will serve same. Make you guys proud same, as well. Because this is a very, very good thing. Very durable, but no MRT. No MRT, I'm sorry. Then your car boot also is going to be like ngam fit. This one I say first. Ngam fit, and it's very, very heavy. One of the heaviest ride in the country.
So this is about 44
from the box. Well, there's still upgrades. You can change from that seat to lithium. That one will cut off 10 kgs off easily. There's no standing position for this.
Okay.
If the Mini is there, there is.
Because the Mini can remove the seat, right?
Yes, this one also you can remove the seat.
Oh.
But the thing is, it's designed already for weight distribution as well.
I see, okay.
It's too high. You want to stand up. And you suddenly want to stop, your leg come down. It's easier when you're sitting down.
Unless after maybe a few months, then try to stand. This thing can go up to 2 meters. From here, up to 2 meters.
Okay.
I don't know how you managed to clear that. There's something like no ceiling. Yeah. I already had to go like that, actually. Like my rumpet. No?
So this is all I have. I'm not promoting any other stuff.
Yeah.
Only one I'm concentrating on. The tires normally it will be inflated by 140 kPa behind and front 130 kPa. And suspension wise, standard comes hydraulic, front and rear. Total three identical suspensions.
Two
one mono, one behind double. And the lights always, there's always three to make up. The high beam, there's the high, and
the brake lights.
The brake lights, no.
Okay.
When you come stop, there is brake lights.
Oh, okay.
When you come stop, when we go back to the showroom, I'll show you the Mini. The Mini will come up with lights.
because they want to eat.
Yeah, yeah. Alright.
I cannot lah. I show video ah. People say, hey, alamak, now no ready. In front 140, 30. Behind 140. Yeah, I do it for free lah. Hey, got some guy, you know, from Brunei, you know, say what? He bought the mat. Then he was saying,